and I want to talk a little bit about live stream fails, okay? I'm going to make a comment about this. I very rarely talk about the subreddit. I usually look at it, etc. But there's been a hate thread about me. Now, everybody knows, like, listen, I'm going to let you guys in on a little bit of a secret, okay? LSF viewers. There are a lot of people that whenever they get something clipped out of context, like you fucking did to me, you know it, I know it, everybody fucking knows it if you watch the VOD, you clip that shit out of context. However, they get that deleted. I don't. I say fuck it. If you want to talk this shit, you can talk this shit. Now, obviously, there's a line to that. Of course, there's a line to that. But there's been a lot of people. So basically, here was... So I made a statement. I said this thing. I said that video game companies should allow streamers to whitelist their names so they can...